about to walk into the Brand Challenge final presentations, where 9 groups of students present back to 3 clients on real life challenges that are facing their brands.
The team today created some really great activations, and we look forward to potentially using some of that in campaigns with our partners moving forward.
We are extremely happy with the outcome and with how the client liked all our ideas.
It's been an absolutely amazing experience with people working for 5 weeks, living and breathing our brands, and they've come up with some incredible ideas for us, all of which we're going to take on board and take elements from it. And great hard work, you know, Sydney and Mia coming up with photographs, new labels for our product, cool little stickers to put all over Cape Town to help people notice about our new brand.
We got some really positive feedback, so that really motivates me to continue in this industry and just grow. Now you actually want someone to trust you with your capabilities to make their brand shine. Brand Challenge has allowed us to create an all-round experience, what it would be like to work in industry, and it's pretty flippin' amazing.
The most inspiring thing that we've seen today has been new opportunities and new directions for artwork and design language. Some issues that we've been thinking about but that we haven't been able to solve for ourselves, we may have the answers to some of those questions as a result of today's presentations. Working with Red and Yellow is really exciting because we're working with young minds, we're working with the future of South Africa. It's great to see such a diverse melting pot of cultures all contributing to future solutions for our brands and for our consumers.
So actually being in front of like a real client, like as opposed to like a lecturer, and having real stakes involved as opposed to just a mark, completely changes the game, completely changes the experience, and makes it so much more rewarding to finish something and be like, oh, this is actually important, as opposed to just another brief or another mark. It like got somewhere. So that was really rewarding. And then our client said that we were like a professional agency, which like blew my mind because I had no idea. Like, I'm so happy, like, I'm so proud of myself, like, I'm so pumped.